김영수. 아, 진짜 너무 오랜만이죠?
It's been such a long time, right?
Long time no see. 여러분 잘 지내셨나요?
Have you guys been doing well?
건강하셨죠?
You guys were healthy, right?
좋습니다.
All good.
이 마닐라의 힘을 느껴보고 싶네요.
I want to feel the energy of the Philippines, Manila.
와, 와 진짜 마닐라에 얼마나 온 건지 모르겠는데 정말 너무 오랜만이어서 너무 보고 싶었을 것 같아요.
You know, I can't even remember how long has it been since I last came to the Philippines. I really missed you guys.
오늘 즐길 준비 되셨나요?
Are you guys ready to have fun tonight?
Are you ready? 네, 그러면은 시작을 해볼 텐데요.
So now we're gonna start?
오늘 저를 도와주실 MC분을 한 분 모셨습니다.
So let me introduce the MC who will be helping me today.
자, 다 같이 소리 질러볼까요?
So shall we try to scream for the MC?
Make some noise!
Arigato!
반갑습니다.
It's an honor to meet Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much! Guys, it has been 6-7 long years. Can you show him all of your love? Let's give him our best standing ovation, yell, applause, everything. Everybody's so happy to be here. Are you ready to have a little bit of a chat with me?
너무 준비됐고요.
I am very ready.
이 열기면은 오늘 아주 재밌을 것 같은 시간이 될 것 같습니다.
You know, with this energy, I think we can have fun tonight.
Well, I am in your care. I'm in your care, everybody. I hope I give everybody a good evening tonight. But tonight is starting off very, very hot. Already, don't you think? I noticed a little something different. Did you guys notice too? Do you agree? Agree, yes? So, the change in look, can you tell us about this change?
제가 머리가 짧아졌죠?
You know, my hair got shorter, right?
여러분 처음 보시는 겁니다.
You know, you guys are the first one to see it.
오늘 오신 여러분들이 제가 원하는 스타일을 처음 보시는 건데요.
You know, you guys are the first one to see my new style.
Do you love it?
네, 이제 곧 제가 이제 드라마를 촬영을 하거든요.
Because you know, I'll be shooting a new drama.
그래서 머리를 지금은 아주 이렇게 단정하게 보이시겠지만 드라마에서 아마 보실 때는 아예 다른 스타일을 보실 수 있을 겁니다.
You know, my hair is kind of neat at this moment, but if you see the drama, it will be a whole lot of different thing.
아무튼 괜찮나요?
Anyway, it's really good, guys.
Thank you so much.
We all love it, but like I said, we're starting the night off hot, but what can you say about your warm welcome? Did you miss them, not seeing them for a very long time? A lot of them missed you, right?
진짜 너무 보고 싶었고.
I miss you guys so much.
6-7년 만에 진짜 오는 건데 이렇게 사실 열기가 뜨거울 줄 몰랐어요.
You know, it's been 6 or 7 years that I didn't come to the Philippines and I did not expect the heat will be this hot.
Yeah. 기다려주신 만큼 열기가 엄청 뜨거운 거겠죠?
You know, I think the heat is as hot as how much you guys waited for me, right?
Yeah. 저는 그거면 됐습니다. 오늘 즐기시죠.
You know, that's enough for me already. You know, let's have fun tonight.
Yes, we will. Okay, now I'm so excited because we are going to get into the title of this family. You were very thoughtful in putting this together for everyone that's here to see tonight. Can you tell us why you chose the name Bloom?
제 앨범 명이 Blossom이거든요.
You know, because the title of my album is Blossom.
그래서 어떤 이름이 어울릴까 생각을 하다가
So what I was thinking, like, what would be the suitable name for this fan concert?
공연을 하면서 팬 여러분들이 아주 예쁘게 피어났으면 좋겠다라는 생각을 했어요.
You know, I kind of thought like maybe the audience, you guys could actually bloom beautifully while watching the concert.
근데 이미 여러분들은 피어나신 것 같아요.
But you know, I think you guys have bloomed already.
그래서 이 이름을 지었습니다.
That's why I named the concert as this way.
Yes.
One look at you and we bloom, right? That's how happy you make us. Now, I think we're a little bit warmed up. I want to create some wonderful memories today. Do you want to create some wonderful memories today? Some special warm memories?
오늘 공연을 끝나봐야 이게 아주 좋은 추억이 될지 정할 수 있을 것 같아요.
You know, I guess I can choose about how it will be an unforgettable memory after finishing the show.
여러분들이 저를 좋은 추억을 만들어 주실 거죠?
You know, you guys are making sure that you guys gonna make me an unforgettable memory today, right?
Yeah! 저도 여러분들에게 좋은 추억을 남겨드릴 준비가 됐어요.
I am ready to give you an unforgettable memory for you guys too.
Alright, on that note, Hyunsoo-nim, should we get started?
가시죠!
Let's go!
Everyone, are you ready? I think that's a great sign. Let's get this first segment started. Okay. Now this is called Hyunsoo in Bloom. And I know this is really interesting and special because like I told you guys, he thoughtfully put this program together for you. Now we are going to see here some flowers, but before that I want to ask you, if you were a flower, what season and what color would you want to bloom in?
오늘 생각나는 거는 그렇습니다. 저는 아주 뜨거운 여름에 아주 열정적인 장미가 되어보고 싶다는 생각입니다.
You know, today I kind of have a thought like, in a very hot summer, I want to bloom like a very red rose tonight.
열정.
With the passion, you know?
네. 지금 생각나는 거.
You know, that's what I think of right now.
How do you feel about that? Alright, so in this segment, we are going to be talking about flowers and bloom, and we're going to have a little chit-chat while giving you guys some various flower gifts. So let's see what kind of flowers we have, right? Very beautiful. And like I said, he's so thoughtful. You drew all of these flowers just for them.
그렇습니다. 네.
Yes, sir. That's right.
제가 조금이라도 팬 콘서트에 참여를 하기 위해 팬 여러분들을 위해 제가 한번 그려보고 싶어서 그려봤습니다.
To participate in the fan concert of my own, I actually tried to draw these flowers for you guys.
So talented, so thoughtful. Guys, isn't he the best? He's not only an amazing singer, an amazing actor, he's an amazing human being, and then he's an artist. What? And of course, yes, yes. He's so humble too, so that's another point. All right, so please pick your first flower.
저는 일단 갈마지 꽃으로 골라보겠습니다.
I want to go with evening primrose.
Now the meaning of this flower is waiting. And of course this is drawn by you. And the fans want to know the smallest details while waiting for you, right? But I feel like a TMI might be a little bit boring. So we're going to add some special sauce because you're a foodie, right? You love food. He loves food, everybody. And I think we can all agree whenever we talk about food together, we can go on. How much do you love food?
저는 심각하게 좋아하죠.
I seriously love it.
얼마나 좋아하냐면
To explain about how much I love food,
저는 마음만 먹으면
You know, if I kind of decided
일주일에 진짜 농담 아니고
You know, it's not a joke. In a week, I can
한 10kg 쪄 수 있을 것 같아요.
I can gain 10 kilograms of weight.
Me too!
진짜 너무 사랑
I really love it so much.
Filipinos love food. We love eating. Oh my goodness! Hi!
고양이가 들어왔네.
There's a cat here.
The cat missed you. 어떻게 이렇게
좋았지? How could the cat come here actually?
고양이, 보고 싶었어요.
보고 싶었어요.
The cat missed him as well.
Alright, so the cat wants us to start because we were talking about food before the cat came. We are going to be playing a food balancing game.
Okay.
Is that okay with you? Let's see what we have right here.
Okay.
Okay, guys, don't answer for him, okay? Let's see what he can choose. The first one is eating chicken wings or eating chicken drums. Fighting, that's hard.
Chicken drumstick.
Chicken drumstick!
왜냐하면 먹을 살이 많아요.
Because it has a lot of fats in it, you know?
그래서 I blew 치킨 윙도 맛있지만 근데 저는 다리 쪽을 더 선호하는 것 같습니다.
You know, chicken wings are also very great, but I think I prefer on the drumstick more.
Well, here in the Philippines, we have some really good chicken that we would love to bring to you, wouldn't we? We hope that you get to try it when we move. Okay, so you said drumstick. Okay, we can move on to the next one. Okay, eating tropical fruit versus drinking tropical fruit.
Tropical fruits. 저는 주스로 만드는 것보다 그냥 과일을 먹는 걸 좋아하는 것 같아요.
You know, I think I like eating the fruits in raw rather than making a juice.
Okay, we learned something new, so we know what to prepare for you when you come over. Over. Alright. When you go over to their house, they will know what to prepare for you.
Remember guys, it's the chicken drumstick and tropical fruit, okay?
Yes. Note that man. Alright. Now we're gonna move on to the next balance option. Now it is 1 year without eating perilla oil bibimbap or 1 year without eating ramyun.
이건 너무 쉽죠?
This is too easy.
Too easy. 전 라면.
It's, of course, eating ramen.
라면 1년 동안 못 먹는 거는 고문입니다.
You know, it's a torture if you cannot eat ramen for 1 year.
Honestly, I was trying to hear, but my in-ear is not working. But what did he say, guys?
Ramen.
Okay, he picked ramen. Forgive me. I'm so sorry. We'll move on to the next one.
Okay.
All right, eat meat for 7 days versus eat fish for 7 days a week.
Meat! 물론 fish도 제가 정말 좋아하긴 하지만
Yes, I do love fish as well.
고기 7회 먹기가 더 쉬운 것 같습니다.
But I think it's easier to eat the meat for 7 times.
And it's yummy too. Who here loves meat? Who here loves him? Alright, let us move on to the next one. Okay, this is tough. This one is really, really difficult. This is Korean food without kimchi versus Korean food without rice.
저는 밥 없는 한국 음식은 안 될 것 같아요.
You know, I think I cannot handle without, you know, Korean food without rice.
탄수화물 먹어야죠.
You know, carbohydrate is a must, right?
Yes! Extra rice. Out here, we say extra rice for everything. So, we hope that you enjoy extra rice here as well.
그쵸.
All right, next one. It is. Woo! There's your drumstick. Now, upon arrival in the Philippines, Jollibee versus Halo Halo, our favorite dessert and our favorite chicken. Fighting.
저는 그래도 Jollibee를 갈 것 같아요.
I think I would go for Jollibee.
왜냐면 Jollibee에 먹을 수 있는 게 더 많아요.
Because there are more options in Jollibee actually.
The whole menu is yours. We will buy it for you.
그쵸.
That's right.
We hope you enjoyed that right after the show. All right, let's move on to the next one. It's another toughie. A glass of beer after swimming versus mango juice made with 3 fresh mangoes.
Beer. 이거는 비교할 것도 없이 맥주입니다.
You know, it's not even comparable. It's absolutely beer.
여러분 아시잖아요.
You guys know it, right?
Have you tried Filipino beer before?
아직 못 먹었습니다.
I haven't tried it yet.
이름이 뭐였죠?
What is the name?
Can I say it? There's a lot of options. There's like Red Horse, Sunny Girl, Cerveza Negra, a lot. But I hope you try them all.
Red Horse. Red Horse가 오늘 궁금한데?
I'm very curious about Red Horse.
San Miguel은 먹어봤어요.
I think I tried San Miguel.
근데 Red Horse는 아직 안 먹어봐서 먹어보겠습니다.
But I haven't tried Red Horse, so I'm gonna try it, guys.
We're gonna be very happy afterwards. Very, very happy.
맛있을 것 같습니다.
I think it's gonna be tasty.
You'll deserve it after the show. Okay, now moving on to the next one. Watch movie with two cheese sauce on your nachos versus eating churros in an amusement park.
이것도 너무 쉬워요.
This is actually very easy too.
Cheese sauce and nacho. 여러분, 저는 영화를 개인적으로 좋아하고 놀이공원을 별로 좋아하지 않습니다.
Guys, I actually prefer movies over amusement parks.
그렇기 때문에 나초랑 치즈소스가 무조건 이겨요.
So that's why the nacho and the two cheese sauce always wins.
And you're relaxed, right? You're just watching your own movie, critiquing your acting, eating nacho. Perfect! Extra cheese, please. Alright, moving on to the next. It is a seafood party in Boracay Beach. Versus, oh no, a barbecue party in Cebu Beach. Both beautiful places here in the Philippines. So, seafood versus barbecue.
Boracay로 가겠습니다.
I will go to Boracay.
왜냐면 해변이니까 해산물이 정말 맛있을 거라고 생각해요.
You know, because it's by the beach, so the seafood will gonna be very tasty, right?
Fresh. 그리고 제가 해산물을 굉장히 좋아합니다.
And I love seafood very much too.
그러니까 먹는 건 다 좋아해요.
I love eating in overall.
그래서 가능하다면 해산물도 굽고 바베큐도 할 겁니다.
So if it's possible, I'm going to grill seafood and barbecue as well.
Well, we love you. We will give you whatever you want, right? Anything, anywhere, anytime, we got you. All right, moving on to the next one. We have samgyeopsal for dinner tonight after the show, or seafood dinner tonight after the show.
너무 쉽죠?
It's very easy, right?
갑니다.
Let's go.
오늘 저녁
삼겹살.
So, have you tried Filipino food yet so far since you've gotten here?
먹어본 적이 있죠. 당연히 먹어본 적이 있는데.
Yes, I have tried it.
이번에 와서는 제가 먹지는 못했어요.
But for this time, I haven't tried it yet.
왜냐면 제가 이제 또 지금 그 작품의 캐릭터 때문에 다이어트를 하고 있거든요.
Because of the role that I'm actually having in the project, I'm on my diet right now.
그래서 지금 너무 괴롭습니다.
So I'm very suffering right now, guys.
Oh no!
그래도 작품에서 여러분들에게 좋은 모습을 보여드려야 되잖아요.
But you know, I have to show the good side to you guys, right? In the drama.
We will support you. We will talk about food. I was about to ask them what Filipino food they would suggest for you to try. But since you're on a diet, let's just give him a round of applause for doing a good job. Preparing for his new show. All right, now we will stop talking about food. We will support you in your preparation for your new project. So we can choose another flower for another segment. Which one would you like to choose?
저는 이번에는 Rosemary.
Shall we go with Rosemary this time?
네.
And it was very beautifully drawn by you. Now, Rosemary means think of me. Aren't we always thinking about him? Well, when we see you, you know, doing your projects on TV and listening to your music and seeing you perform, we're always missing you, we're always thinking of you, we're always wishing you well, good health, good wealth, good everything in your life, right? Yeah. Now, you made your acting debut in 2014 with the project It's Okay, That's Love. It's officially been 10 years. Let's give her a round of applause. Now, you've done so many projects. Do you remember all of them?
기억하죠. 당연히 다 기억하죠.
Yes, of course, I do remember all of those.
I said you're very intelligent, that's why. So this time...
기억해요.
I do remember.
진짜.
For real.
He's not laughing. No, it's really difficult to remember every single project. I can't imagine remembering each and every one. But we will try, right?
해볼게요.
Sure.
All right, so with that, let's see what quiz we have in store for you right here. Now we have some of your shows and some clips here. We're going to ask you a question about the show and you have to answer it. And then we're going to watch the clip and see if your answer is correct. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Most importantly, can you do this? Are you ready?
갑니다. 할 수 있어요.
Let's go.
Can
I can
give
do
it.
It.
Fighting! 1, 2, 3. Fighting! All right, so let me read this in episode 1 of Bad Prosecutor. Who watched that? That's what I'm talking about. We see him being scolded in the office by Prosecutor Shinara, and he confidently shows his badge and reveals his affiliation. What department does your character belong to? Now, this is going to be a mouthful for me. You gotta listen, okay? Everybody, listen. Is it number one, Central District Prosecutor's Office and the Corruption Investigation Division? Number two, Central Division Prosecutor's Office Criminal Investigation Division 3? Number three, Central District Prosecutor's Office Corporate Crime Division? Is it number four, Central District Prosecutor's Office International Crime Investigation Division? Number five, Central District Prosecutor's Office Economic Crime Division? Which one?
Number two.
Number two. Is it number two? You think it's number two? You guys aren't that loud. Let's see. Let's watch. Let's watch the clip right here.
진정. 넌 대체 뭐 하는 놈이니?
검사.
검사. 검사로서 지켜야 할 위계, 명령, 원칙, 품위 따윈 개나 줘버린 게 검사?
네. 저 검사 맞는데 중앙지검 형사 3부.
이름에 미스터리다. 진짜 미스터리야? 어떻게 너 같은 놈이 검사가 됐지?
Alright, we can check his answer just to be official.
재는 거 운명이지.
그래. 들어본 적 있어. 인간식 출입에 목금 보건이 있었다고. 괴담인 줄 아는데?
아, 괴담이라기보단 영웅 설화 같은 거죠. 날 때부터 검사의 운명을 타고났다. 그럼 그러니까 선민도 잘해. 내가 이렇게 함부로 대접받고 이럴 사람이 아니에요.
정말?
Alright. And the answer is see, he knows. He wasn't lying. Now, this show is one of my favorites of yours. Your acting here was out of this world, right?
Yeah!
You captivated us with your interesting portrayal of this character. Now, I wanted to ask you, it was your first time playing a prosecutor. How did it feel about acting in this movie? It was so complex.
사실 검사 받지 않은 검사였거든요.
You know, it was a prosecutor that is not like a prosecutor.
세상에 저런 검사가 어디 있어요?
You know, you cannot find any prosecutor like that, right?
그래도 굉장히 연기하면서 엄청 통쾌하고 정말 재미있게 연기를 했던 것 같아요.
You know, but thinking about it, I think I had a lot of fun acting in that role.
그래서 진짜 재밌었습니다.
So I had a lot of fun, guys.
You know, we could feel that you were having so much fun, so that we had so much fun watching it too, right, guys? That's how you know, like, you really love what you do, and that makes us admire you more. Yeah, pala-pala natin siya, wala lang. I just had to say. Now, we really loved your character as Jinjung. Now, let's see our next question, our next show. Fighting. question about the movie The Moon. In the opening scene, there's a profile introducing Bang Sun-woo. Which of the following facts about him is not true? Here we go. Number one. He graduated with a high score in Special Forces Training Program. Number two, he majored in molecular physics and geology. Number three, he's a former UDT SEAL sergeant. Number four, he's selected as the best Special Forces team for two consecutive years. And number five, he is a mission specialist. Whew, fighting. Let's cheer him.
제 생각에는 이거 5번이에요.
I think it's number five.
A mission specialist. Let us see, let's watch. This clip.
UDT 시절 많은 훈련을 해왔지만 그래서
Oh my goodness! Wow! I think it was close. Malapit naman, right, guys? It was close. You didn't do that bad. It's okay.
Continue. 이걸 어떻게 기억해?
How can I even remember this, right?
Well, you know, it really wasn't mentioned in the show, but it was written in the character that he did graduate with highest scores in Special Forces and the highest honors, indeed. I think he has to do something. I think maybe you can say mahal kita in your cutest way ever. But can director Nim Kiseo, close up to the face. Okay, can you do that? Mahal kita in your cutest way ever. penalty. I have a question about The Moon. The Moon, balik tayo sa movie. Now, it's really difficult as an actor to be acting with a lot of CG. It's working with non-existent objects and green screens, right? How was that experience for you? What was your most memorable
moment? 사실 이제 경험을 해보지를 못하잖아요. 우주에 진짜 직접 가서.
You know, you cannot actually have the actual experience of going to the space or moon, right?
사실 무중력을 표현하는 게 제일 어려웠던 부분이었던 것 같은데.
And I think the hardest part was to express the zero gravity.
근데 이제 그런 어떤 다큐멘터리나 그런 걸 보면서 좀 동작을 많이 해석을 해가지고 제가 좀 카피를 했던 것 같고요.
And I think I watched a lot of documentaries so that I can copy the gestures.
그 와이어 액션 해주시는 분들이 사실 제일 고생을 많이 하셨던 부분이어서.
And I think the staffs who are in charge of the wire, they are the ones who actually gave a lot of effort for us.
이거는 지금 와서 제가 얘기할 수 있는 거지만.
And you know, to this point, I can actually tell you guys honestly.
저는 사실 매달려 있어서 재밌었습니다.
For me, I just had fun, you know, hanging on the wire.
Floating.
그 와이어를 이렇게 당겨주시는 분들이 힘들었어요.
You know, the guys who were pulling the wire, they are the ones who actually had a hard time.
감사합니다.
Thank you, guys.
We hope they see this. Thank you so much for taking care of him for us. All right, now talking about movies, can you give us a little hint, spoiler, for your upcoming projects? Don't you want to know? Don't pretend.
일단 굉장한 악역입니다.
It's a very great villain.
처음이에요, 처음.
It's my first time.
드라마 내용을 말씀드릴 수는 없지만
You know, I cannot expose the content of the drama.
정말 나쁜 사람.
He is a very, very bad person.
그것만 알려주세요.
You guys should know that, okay?
네.
Are you guys excited? I am about to die on the floor. This is so exciting because you're such an amazing actor. I can't wait to see what he's gonna be doing, guys. Are we gonna support him? Yeah! Yes, we gotta support Fragment City. I'm I'm so, so excited. And thank you for sharing that with us. Did you have fun? I mean, are you having fun working on that project?
지금 제가 제일 기대가 되는 건 제가 그 캐릭터를 어떻게 연기할지 저도 사실 모르겠어요.
You know, to be to talk about the most exciting part about that is like I'm not even sure how I'm going to act that role.
그래서 엄청 재밌을 것 같습니다.
So that's the reason why I think it's gonna be a lot of fun.
I am in awe right now. this is gonna be. I'm geeking out about you and with everybody here. All right, let's move on to the next segment. Before we geek out further, okay, it is a piece pick of flower, another flower.
이번엔 데이지로 보겠습니다.
I'm gonna go for Daisy this time.
Yes, the Daisy flower means happiness. Now with your new album and the fan concert tour, it seems like we are having happy days, are we not?
Yeah!
We get to spend time with you, see more of you. And this also marks a very special occasion because it is your 12th anniversary from your debut. I think he deserves a standing ovation for all his 12 years of hard work. How many of you here have been supporting him for 12 whole years? Yeah, I'll scream, raise your hand, show your love.
진짜 대단한 것 같습니다.
You guys are amazing.
우리 12년을 같이 세월을 보냈네요.
We spent 12 years together, right?
진짜 시간이 진짜 빠르다는 생각도 들고.
You know, it kind of gives me a think like the time flies very fast.
그리고 여러분들 덕분에 진짜 너무너무 소중한 시간을 보내고 있다는 걸 느낍니다.
You know, I feel a lot that I'm spending a very precious time because of you guys.
Well, I know this is not on the script, but I wanted to tell you that everybody was telling me that they love you more each and every day. As time passes, they love you more and more. You've changed so many lives with your music and your acting. A lot of them are going through tough times, and you brought so much light into their lives. So congratulations on 12.
Thank you so much!
With all your projects that we love, from EXO to your solo songs and performances, OSTs, dramas, you name it, your art, we're always here to support you. So now we're gonna do a rundown through memory lane with a game that involves emojis. We have our emoji guess the song title game quiz coming right up. Can we put it on the screen, please? Are you ready? The first one.
Okay.
Is a ticket, dice, and a party. Don't tell him what it is if you know.
Ticket, dice, party?
Yes, ticket, dice, party. You know when you roll the dice? When you take a chance? Ticket! Ticket! Do you want them to help you? Or, no, do you think you can do it?
Lotto?
Yeah! Let's see the answer. Let's see if your answer is correct.
Yay!
He's so proud. When we do something in the Philippines, when we talk about music, we say sample, sample. Louder, please. And that means, can you give us a little snippet? A cappella.
Applaud.
I'll sing for you guys. Yeah.
Lipstick shots are fine in color. I'm champagne bubble to shower. La la. 평생에 한 번일지도 몰라 참았던 본능이 튀어올라
어쩌나 is it the lotto?
아 진짜 오랜만이네.
It's been a while.
Well, we love hearing your voice, so I'm gonna make you do that 6 times. Let's move on to the next one. Here we go. It is somebody talking and a red button. A. I can't say much descriptive words. Do you guys know? But don't say it. Don't say what it is. Just like nod if you know. Do you guys know? A. Talking. A.
What is this?
It's like Filipino humor. Like, I guess you just added to sound cool. It's not me. I don't know if I'm explaining it. But it's like a trend. Okay, but back to your question.
What is this?
Hey?
Talking A.
Answer? My answer?
Let's see if that is correct! What did you think it was? What were you guessing?
그냥 저는 그거였던 것 같아요. 아라고 돼 있길래.
You know, I was thinking like, because it is written as A. But I did the lotto a while ago, right?
I answer, no.
It was my answer, okay.
So shall we cheer sample sample? Do your thing.
갑니다.
Let's go.
This is you. My answer is you. 내 모든 걸 다 보여줘봤어. You are my everything. 너무 확실해서.
와우.
I think the song goes like this.
I am so happy that my in-ears just started working. I can hear him now. That was beautiful. All right, did you guys find that beautiful? A cappella, no accompaniment, perfect pitch, the vocals. Come on. All right, moving on to the next. Oh, I feel like you'll get this one. It's a map, a magnifying glass, and treasure, or a diamond. I think you got this. I so want to give him the answer so bad. Do you guys know? You can hint, huh? You can hint for him. It's torture to see him.
Black pearl? 왜냐면 지도가 있고 보물찾기라서 다이아몬드를 얻은 거죠.
You know, because it's like a map and through the magnifying glass, you got the treasure, right?
What do you guys think? Is it yes or no? Let's see. Wait, is that your final answer?
No, no, no. Please.
Let's give him. Please. How many seconds should we give him? We'll give you 10 seconds extension. Let's count together in 3, 2, 1. 1.
Like El Dorado. El Dorado. 맞아?
Is it correct?
Good job!
El Dorado였군요.
It was El Dorado.
왜냐면 그 보석이 그거는 엘도라도랑 블랙펄밖에 없는 거야.
You know, to talk about the treasure, it's only the Black Pearl and El Dorado, right?
와, 진짜 오랜만이네, El Dorado.
You know, it's been a while, El Dorado.
It's been a while. Can you take us back? Just a little bit back? Guys, sample, ready? 3, 2, 1.
가볼게요.
Let's go.
이거 좀 높아요.
It's quite high for this.
Woo!
Find El Dorado. 난 지금 떠나려 해 조금 몸에 언제나 위험이 따르는 곳 우리 앞에 펼쳐진 앱 속으로 그 누구도 모르는 미래를 향해 먼 날에 전설이 될 걸음 디에즈라로 어떤 날에 폭풍 속에 있다 해도 함께라면 두렵지 않나 엘도라도 바로 마법을 찾아
감사합니다 Thank you
저는 어느 일어나는 너에게 전할 수만 있다면 기쁠 텐데
I'm just kidding
이거 오랜만에 크리스마스 데이 조금만 불러드릴게요
Let me sing the Christmas day for you guys
Sure, sing away Thank you though for singing the Christmas
Just like that Christmas day 숨고와 기다리던 Just like that Christmas day 오늘 생각하면 그때 그 시절
너무 높다
It's too high
오늘처럼 마냥들 뜨고 내 You're just like
I think the song goes like this.
It's like butter. His vocals are like it's butter. What's butter in it's like so smooth, so beautiful. I can't stop complimenting him. Stop me guys. Okay. We will move on to our next segment. So please pick a flower.
저는 이번에 sunflower.
I'm gonna go with sunflower this time.
Perfect. Okay, so sunflower means I only look at you. Do you guys only look at him? No cheating? All right, because he only has eyes for we received some questions from the fans.
좋습니다.
And we will pick some questions and read them out and answer. Will you please step down the stage? Please go ahead.
Wow.
Yes, there are a lot of people that love you. So many messages here. You can pick some messages and I will read them for you.
Hi. And 형 사랑해요.
Girl, I love you.
Emma, what do you say, Emma?
There's Emma.
You have so many bad boys.
Emma, what do you say?
Emma, where are you?
Emma, here?
Are you Emma?
Emma. Over there?
Emma, 고마워.
Emma, thank you.
Emma, thank you. 자,
please.
골라보겠습니다.
Let me pick one.
I will stay in the back seat. There's so many to choose from. It's overwhelming. So much love and more. Oh, look, there's a snack.
Oh, 너무 좋습니다.
Very well.
Banana chip. 잘 먹겠습니다.
It says,
I'll have that well, okay?
Eat well.
Eat well. Oh, thank you. 골라볼게요.
Let me pick one.
You can close your eyes.
저는 이거 노래 진짜 오랜만인데.
You know, for this song, it's been a while for me.
James Smith, Call Me When It's Over. 이라는 노래. 제가 개인적으로 되게 좋아하는 노래예요.
You know, it's James Smith, Call Me When It's Over, and it's my personal favorite song.
근데 가사를 기억이 안 나겠지만 짧게 불러볼게요.
You know, I cannot recall the lyrics, but let me sing in a short term.
Call me when it's over. Tell me when you're done. And I'll keep
waiting.
조금만 작게 해봅니다. And I can be the shoulder to cry on, heart to be right on. 이런 노래.
The song goes like this.
I hope everything that you pick are song requests. I hope everything you pick are.
네, 그러니까 노래 요청이 정말 많으세요.
There are a lot of song requests actually.
Oh my goodness. There's one right here. Another song request. Oh, so many. Side of Hit says popcorn dance. Popcorn. Welcome to the Philippines. May you feel our love.
환영해요.
Welcome.
그리고 눈에 딱 들어오는 게
something that catches my attention is
이거 오랫동안 안 불러가지고 이거 한번 불러볼게요.
You know, since it's been a while that I sing this song, let me sing this for you.
Oh my goodness, this is a good one.
Billionaire. 갑니다.
Let's go.
I wanna be a billionaire, so freaking bad. Buy all of the things I never had. Woo! I wanna be in the cover of Forbes magazine, smiling next to Oprah and the Queen. Oh, every time I close my eyes, I see my name in shiny light. A different city every night. Oh, I swear the world that's a prepare for when I'm a billionaire. 노래하는 게 왜 이렇게 재밌죠?
Why is it so fun to sing?
It's so fun to watch you.
와. 자, 뭘 해볼까요?
What shall I try?
Anything. So much love in one. Okay? While you're picking, why don't we sing for him? Let's sing.
모든 게 다 노래를 해달라고 하시는 건데.
You know, all of these posts are about requesting songs to me.
Filipinos love music. I see another snack over there.
여기도 있어요. 제가 진짜 망고 좋아하거든요.
You know, I have one here as well. It's the mango that I really love.
잘 먹겠습니다.
I'll have it well, okay?
뭐 MC 분도 한 번만 골라주세요.
Yeah, Denise, could you actually pick one for me?
Okay, so it's fair. I will close my eyes.
Okay. 뭐죠?
Oh, but you said.
엘도라도 불렀잖아요, 여러분.
Yeah, I sang Eldorado a while ago, right?
다른 거.
Something different.
I'm fine 좀 불러드릴까요?
Shall I sing I'm fine for you guys?
네. 잠시만요.
Wait a moment.
I found one that's also kind of cool. It says, please sing Fly Me to the Moon.
Yeah! 일단 I'm fine을 불러드리겠습니다.
So first of all, I'm going to sing I'm fine, then the Fly Me to the Moon will be the next.
그냥 한 번만.
I'll sing the chorus part.
How are you? 너는 잘 지내는지 바라던 하루인지 내게 했던 난 너에게도 물어봐줘 난 잘 지내고 있었다고 순간의 망설임도 없이 말해줄게 진심으로 말할게 I'm fine.
So this is one of my songs, and
마지막으로 Fly Me to the Moon.
And lastly, let me sing Fly Me to the Moon.
갑니다. Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. Other words, baby, kiss me.
So I'll pick it up here.
감사합니다.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was wonderful. Busog na busog tayo. We're so filled with all of your talent. Thank you so much. We can move back to our seats. Thank you so much for those performances and answering all those questions. And now, catch your breath, drink some water. Malapakan natin siya. He did amazing. It was like we were in karaoke with you, watching you. All right, now we're gonna move on to our next segment. Are you ready? Let us see on the screen what flower you will pick next. And it is the to-do list.
To-do list.
Right, now for the to-do list, we aim to make the flowers bloom by clearing the to-do list. We've selected songs that the fans have been waiting to hear, and Kyungsoo will randomly draw and perform them. It's something you need confidence to do, but I feel like it's so easy for you. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right. We have a magical cup glass over here for with some songs. So I just pick one, and I will open it up.
Okay. Blue.
Oh my goodness! You guys are in for a treat. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh my goodness. This is Yang Preston Thomas.
How are you?
Put your phones up.
여러분 기억나세요?
Do you guys remember?
예전에 불렀었잖아요.
You know, I sang this last time, right?
다 같이 부를까요?
Shall we all sing together?
하나, 둘, 셋. How come I take it even top of the bite? Did the sun do what I could do again? How come I take it even top? Once up a lullaby, someone don't know the lie.
It's been such a long time.
Sunim, did you hear how quiet it got when you were singing?
They were 아니 여러분 같이 부자니까요.
And I was asking to sing along with me.
They were focused on you. You were amazing. So they were all eyes on you.
Thank you.
Pero pahalan din siya.
The next one. Here we go.
Okay, here
we go. It's
another good one.
3, 2, 1.
Wonder. 제 노래네요.
It's my song.
갑니다.
Let's go. Thank you.
All right, we will move on to the next one.
Okay.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Goodbye Summer. It's a song called Goodbye Summer.
갑니다.
Let's go.
친구라는 이름 어느새 미워진 이름 감추던 감정은 지금 더 아픈 비밀의 기억일 뿐 우리 사이 정리될 수 없는 사진 보면 가슴 말인 story I'm sorry 여름아 이젠 goodbye yeah yeah
speechless and running out of wonderful adjectives to give this human being. Let us give him a round of applause. Unreal.
Thank you.
Great.
Every song is a good
song. 갑니다. 여러분 같이 부를 수 있죠?
Guys, you can sing along with me, right?
시작. 먼지 없는 파란 하늘 위로 바람 따라가는 구름처럼 멀리 가지 말아요 그대로 머물러줘 my baby 내 맘에 매일 봄날 같은 그대 예뻐요 oh, 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 좋아요 어떻게 하면 내게 올까요 oh, 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 이루는 내 모습이 쑥스럽고 간지러워도 어쩔 수 없죠 그댈 사랑해요
감사합니다 Thank you
You guys were fantastic as well but effortless for him He's Amazing. Effortless.
Parang
wala lang.
Lumalabas
lang sa kanyang
tao.
Next one.
Yellow. Like,
I hope it's... Okay. 3. This is always on my playlist. 3, 2, 1.
I'll sing for you guys.
If I care about all those things that you killed in on my guys, yes, you're wasting all your time for some stupid things, baby. I'm already yours. You keep asking me, do I really suit you? Do I really look good? I don't understand you. All you have to do is smile and be like this. No one interrupts this. It's all I need from you. Make them fingers freeze as you behind my back I don't put it on your knees so 네가 뭘 원하던 시간에 난 항상 똑같이 다른 조건은 애초에 없었어 well 이 정도 물어보겠습니다.
So I'll take it up from here.
Fantastic. And wow. Guys, can you please give him a round of applause?
Thank you.
Stop so your much. Feet, please, for you. Woo! Now, did you guys have a great time? Did you have a great time singing for them?
No.
I'm having so much fun.
So much fun.
Ikayoba, are you guys having fun? Doesn't he just make you love him so much more? All right, now time flew by so quickly, and unfortunately that's the end of our segments. What? No, don't be sad, because that is just the beginning of the night. He has so many things prepared for you. Are you guys happy?
Yeah!
Okay, so ma'am, are you happy being here in Manila?
Very, very, very happy.
I am very, very, very happy.
Now, before I go, there's something, I've met your fellow members, and there's something that I always ask them before they leave, and it's, could you promise to come back next season?
당연하죠.
Of course.
Of course.
Put your pinkies up! It's a yaksu! We got a double promise. Well, thank you so much. It has been a wonderful evening being your MC. Thank you so much for letting me be in your presence. You are amazing, guys. The Gokyung Su in your presence. We will take you and sweep you off your feet for the rest of the evening. Thank you so much. It has been Denise Harrell.
오늘 너무 좋아 잘 도와주신 MC분에게 소리 한번 질러주세요.
Please make some noise for MC who helped me great today.
Thank you. Thank you so much. 자, 여러분.
Guys, everyone.
즐기고 계신가요?
Are you guys having fun?
와. 이렇게 필리핀이 열기가 어마어마하게 뜨거울 줄 몰랐어요.
You know, I've never imagined that Philippines will be this passionate.
아, 너무 기분이 좋습니다.
I'm feeling great right now.
여러분, 이제 또 제 노래를 들을 시간입니다.
Now it's time to listen to my songs again.
게임은 우리 계속했으니까 이제 무대를 즐길 준비 되셨나요?
Now, since we kept on playing games, are you guys ready to enjoy the performance?
Are you ready? 갑니다. 그럼 Simple Choice. Mario makes a noise! Oh, oh, oh. 의미조차 없었던 길가에 자연도 때도 너와 달라진 건 없지만 왠지 예뻐 보이는 맘 언젠가부터 내 곁에 모든 게 설렘 속에 소중하게 느껴 가고 스쳐 지나버린 날 몰랐었던 모든 걸 맘의 여유조차 없이 익숙해진 일상 속에 소중했던 순간마저도 그때 미처 몰랐어 어느새 하나 둘씩 천천히 깨달아가는 내 매일이 너와 어색해도 행복해 새로운 날 마주해 이젠 별 의미 없던 세상에 모든 게 내 삶 속에 특별하게 변해 가고 존재하는 이유를 알아가 아주 작은 설렘들도 이렇게는 행복한데 그저 스쳐 지나버린 날 some noise. Thank you. So talk, so talk about me. 감정들에 무뎌지는 너가 언제부턴가 익숙해져 버린 마음을 숨기는 것들. Why not? 난 보고 달려오길 말했던 돌아보는 것도 왠지 겁나 미뤄둔 얘기들 시간이 가는 내 안에 행복했었던 때로 가슴이 저릴 만큼 물결 달죠 매일같이 그 부지는 태양 번져 살죠 자연스레 보내 때로 울고 때로 웃고 기대하고 아파하지 다시 설레고 믿어지고 마음이 가는 대로 있는 그대로 수많은 별이 그랬듯이 언제나 같은 자리 제 목소리 주로 환하게 비출 테니 숨기지 말고 너를 보여줄 내 별이 네 모습 그대로
그리고 뭐라고?
어느 날 처음으로 솔직한 내 마음을 봐줄래 거울 앞에 서는 것도 뭐 못해 이 표정은 또 왜 이리도 어색해 아름다운 내를 소중하고 잠시 머물다 아득히 멀어져도 늘 마주보 그 평범한 일상을 지우려 마음에 놓은 그 안에 감춰둔 외로움도 참을 수 있게 그저 바라봐 부드러운 바람이 불면 마음을 열어 지나갈 하루야 때로 놀고 때로 웃고 기대하고 아파하지 다시 설레고 흔들지고 마음이 가는 대로 있는 그대로 수많은 별이 그랬듯이 언제나 같은 자리 제 몫의 빛으로 환하게 비출 테니 숨기지 말고 너를 보여줄 날 별이 네 모습 그대로
그래
괜찮아 두 손에 가득 채워진 추억들과 소중한 우리 이야기 진심이 담긴 마음이 시간이 지나 다시 기억할 수 있다면 말할 수 있을까 너도 행복했다고 너와 울고 같이 웃고 기대하고 아파했지 모든 걸 속고 사랑하고 마음이 가는 대로 있는 그대로 말하지 못할 고민거리 깊게 상처난 자리 늘 같은 속도로 흘러가는 시간이 언제나 그랬듯이 Thank you.
Come on.
그래서 어떻게 됐나 웃으면 대답해줘
You know, the atmosphere is very hot right now.
아유, 뭐야, 4층에 계신 분들 잘 보이세요?
You know, those guys in the fourth floor, can you see me well?
3층.
Third floor.
2층.
Second floor.
1층.
First floor.
자, 우리가 뭘 할 거냐면,
Now, what we're gonna do is,
함성이 누가 제일 큰지,
You know, who has the loudest cheers?
Wait. Okay. 1층이랑 2층이랑 3층이랑 4층이랑 경쟁을 할 거예요.
You know, we're going to have a competition from the first floor, second floor, third floor, and the fourth floor.
Okay? 자, 그러면 누가 소리가 제일 큰가?
So now, who has the loudest cheers?
해보겠습니다.
We're gonna do it, okay?
제가 지금 딱 봤을 때는 2층이 사람이 제일 부족하거든요.
So if I see it from my point of view, I think the second floor, you have the least number of people.
2층을 가장 마지막에 할 거고.
So the second floor will be the last one to perform.
1층, 3층, 4층, 2층 순으로 하겠습니다.
So the order will be first floor, third floor, fourth floor, and second floor.
갑니다.
Let's go.
2층! 오케이. 자, 갑니다.
Let's go.
3층!
Third floor.
와, 3층 만만치 않아요, 지금. 오케이. 자, 갑니다.
Let's go.
3층!
Fourth floor.
오케이. 자, 갑니다.
Let's go.
갑니다. 2층! 여러분.
Guys.
근데 농담이 아니라 귀가 찢어질 것 같아요.
But you know it's not a joke, but my ears is gonna break.
와, 이게 비교를 할 수가 없네요. 어떻게 이렇게 다 똑같이 엄청 크죠?
You know, I think it's not even comparable. How can all floors be, you know, as loud as like this?
사실 제 속셈이었어요.
You know, it was actually my, trick.
여러분들의 에너지를 살짝이라도 조금 빼놓기 위해서
To actually drain your energy, it was my trick for you guys.
왜냐면 지금부터 들으실 노래는 너무 얌전한 노래들이에요.
Because the songs that I'm gonna perform in the upcoming stages are very calm.
그러니까 에너지를 좀 뺐습니다.
So that's why I drained some of your energies.
아, 그래도 1, 2, 3, 4층 다 듣고 싶네요.
But nevertheless, I want to hear from all floors, first, second, third, and fourth floors.
One, two, three! 오케이. 여러분들의 마음을 알았습니다.
I now know your heart, guys.
이거는 제가 봤을 때 쉽지 않을 것 같고요.
You know, I think this heat will never gonna get cold.
그냥 들어주세요.
Please just listen to my performance, okay?
네, 그러면은 이제 다음부터 불러드릴 곡들은 여러분의 에너지와 조금 맞지 않은 곡이긴 한데요.
So the songs that I'm gonna perform does not suit your energy right now, guys.
개인적으로 지금부터 나오는 곡들의 가사를 굉장히 좋아하기 따라 가사를 잘 들어주시면서 들어주셨으면 좋겠습니다.
These songs, I actually personally like the lyrics very much, so please listen to the lyrics, okay?
자, 다음입니다. Please. 갑니다.
Let's go.
가슴이
여러분.
Nice.
지금 좀 가라앉으신가요?
Are you guys feeling a more calm now?
이런 분위기가 여러분 필요한 거 아시죠?
You know, you kind of need this kind of atmosphere too, right?
아니에요?
No, no, it isn't.
최대한
빨리요. In a fast test way, I can.
이 열기에 어울리는 노래를 준비해서 올 테니까요.
I'll make sure to come back with a song that suits to your energy.
진짜 조금만 기다려주시고요.
So please wait a moment, okay?
오늘은 어쩔 수 없어요.
But for today, we have no choice.
네, 여러분 다음 곡은요.
For the next song.
개인적으로 제가 가장 가사를 좋아하는 곡인데요.
It's the song that has my favorite lyrics.
굉장히 이 가사의 의미도 제가 너무 좋아하는 곡입니다.
I love the meaning of the lyrics in this song.
들어주세요.
Please listen to it. noise.
Make some noise! 확실히 여러분들 지금 가라앉았습니다.
I can feel that you guys are calm now.
Make some noise! 아, 이게 뭐였죠?
What was it again?
Hey! Hey! 이게 유행하는 거예요?
So this is a trend these days?
약간 허세부를 때?
So, you know, you want to be boastful?
아니요. 어떤 느낌?
What kind of feeling is that? Something like this.
Something like this.
Did I do good?
감사합니다.
Thank you.
네 여러분. 이제 공연이 막바지에 흘러가고 있어요.
So we are in the near end of the show.
아쉽죠?
You guys are feeling sad, right?
그래도 어쩔 수 없어요.
But we have no choice.
왜냐면 정해져 있는 포맷이 있기 때문에.
Because it has set format.
아 그래도 진짜 오늘 너무 즐거운 시간이었고요.
But I had so much fun today.
여러분 오늘 하루가 저를 이제 보러 와주셨잖아요. 진짜 너무 다시 한번 감사드린다는 말씀 드리고 싶고요.
You know, for your day today, because you've come, you've came here to see me, so I would like to say thank you so much.
여러분들이 이 공연을 보러 옴으로써 오늘 하루가 정말 너무너무 즐거운 추억이 되셨으면 좋겠습니다.
You know, for this today that you have actually decided to see me tonight, you know, I hope it could make a great memory for you guys too.
Great memory가 된 것 같아요?
Do you think it became a great memory for you?
저도 오늘 너무 좋은 기억이 될 것 같습니다.
I think it will be a great memory for me too.
네, 그러면 마지막 곡을 앞두고 있는데요.
So now we have the last song left.
여러분들이 모두가 즐길 수 있는 노래고 모두가 아마 아 모두는 아니겠다 모르시는 분들도 계시겠지만
So maybe for this song it will be like a song where every one of you will know maybe not all but maybe
노래가 쉬워요 그래서 아마 한번 듣고 부르실 수 있을 겁니다
But the song is pretty easy so maybe you can sing along easily
여러분 다 같이 부를 준비 되셨어요?
Are you guys ready to sing along with me?
Let's go, somebody! Philippine, make some noise! 언제부터 말하는 것 같아 자꾸만 내가 아닌 내가 되는 기분 내게 사랑이란 영원하지 않나 어쩌면 매우 많지 않은 것들을 계속 만지려고 혼자 있을 거지 그게 마음을 깊게 지치게 했던 것 같긴 Everybody! I want somebody 너를 믿어 뒤에도 I want somebody 뜨겁게 다시 앉아서라도 모든 내 방식들이 다 다른 듯이 또 가만히 내 손을 잡아주는 내 맘속에 누군가 다가와 주길 바래 I love you 누군가 나를 들여다보려고 하면 더 이상 감출 생각 없어라도 이젠 나라는 내 옆으로 와서 서준다면 One more time! Somebody! I want somebody 너를 믿어지기라도 I want somebody 하지 않더라도 모든 내 방식들이 다 다른 듯이 또 가만히 내 손을 잡아주는 내 맘속에 누군가 다가와 주길 바래 Somebody who loves me 내 마음속 그림자까지 내 사랑의 표현들까지 I 수많은 저 사람들 중 I want somebody 둘만의 모든 순간도 다 지킬 설레마지 방금 사랑이라고 꿈이
Due to your calling, I'm now back here again.
사실 진짜 한 번도 안 부르면 안 나오는 그런 시스템입니다.
You know, actually, it's a system where when nobody calls me, I never come out.
여러분들이 불러주셔서 이렇게 정상적으로 나왔습니다.
So because you were calling me, I actually came out here again regularly.
확실히 근데 팝콘은 항상 부를 때마다 조금 신나는 것 같아요, 그렇죠?
For sure, you know, whenever I'm singing popcorn, it's kind of, you know, fun vibe, right?
한 번 더 해볼까요?
Shall we do it again?
전 그날처럼 그대 보면 행복해져 달래 흘리셨던 마음도 절대 설레맞지 않고 달콤해진 마음이 매일 팝콘처럼 뛰는 Yes. 너무 좋습니다.
It's very nice.
중간에 근데 whoo 하는 거 있잖아요.
But in the middle, there's like a whoo part, right?
길게 하는 사람 누구야?
Who is the one who is doing it for a long time?
뭐든지 너무 좋습니다, 여러분.
You know, anything, you know, I'm loving at this moment.
여러분들이 진짜 너무 잘 이렇게 따라 불러주시고 해서 진짜 너무 감사드린다고 말씀드리고 싶습니다.
You know, I would like to say that I would appreciate so much that you guys are singing along very well.
여러분, 오늘 저녁 뭐 드실 거예요?
Guys, what are you having for dinner?
삼겹살!
오늘 저녁 삼겹살입니다.
Tonight's dinner is 삼겹살, okay?
With 김치. With
cheese.
Rice.
Yeah.
With
cheese.
Yeah.
Meat.
저를 먹겠다고요?
You gonna eat me?
된장찌개나 김치찌개나 여러분 같이 드시면 맛있습니다.
You know, you can eat it with kimchi stew or doenjang stew, okay?
그냥 건강하시기만 하시고요.
Just stay healthy.
항상 웃으셨으면 좋겠습니다, 여러분.
I hope you always smile.
아시겠죠?
Okay?
네, 오늘 공연은 이걸로 마무리고요.
So the show is gonna end this way?
오늘 이 행복한 이 어마어마한 분위기를
This happy moment and happy atmosphere
We are one!
한국어 아니죠?
It's not Korean, right?
그러니까 못 알아듣죠.
That's why I could not understand.
뭐라고요? 아, 집에 안 가겠다고.
You're not going home.
여기 그냥 계시는 거고요?
You're gonna stay here?
저는 갈 건데요.
But I'm gonna leave.
좀 가야 돼요.
I need to leave.
여러분.
Guys.
충분히 즐겼고
We enjoyed enough.
다음에 제가 올 때.
And whenever I'm coming back.
아, 그치. 여러분들은 충분히 즐기지 못하셨을 수도 있겠다, 이 에너지.
You know, with this kind of energy, I could also feel that you guys have not enjoyed enough yet.
제가 다음에 올 때는 진짜 여러분들이 진짜 치맥하고 싶어요 하는 느낌이 날 정도로 신나게 준비를 해올 테니까요.
For the next visit, I'll make sure to prepare the set list where you guys are gonna tell me like, I wanna go home already.
조금만 기다려주세요.
So please wait for me, okay?
네! 오케이? 오케이? 네, 그러면 오늘을 이렇게 기억을 하고 싶어서 오늘 이 분위기를 사진으로 남기도록 하겠습니다, 여러분.
So to commemorate this moment, I want to take a picture with you guys.
그거 있으시죠?
Do you guys have the flower one?
뭐라고 하죠? 뭐라고 하죠? 슬로건 있죠, 슬로건.
You guys have the slogan, right?
모두 들어주시고요.
Can you raise it, please?
사진 찍겠습니다.
And we'll take a photo.
여러분이 오늘 즐거우셨던 만큼 소리 질러주시면 되는 거예요.
You guys have to scream as much.
너무 웃겨요.
Guys, I'll be back very soon.
준비 잘해서 올 테니까 조금만 기다려주시고요.
I'll prepare myself and come back, so please wait for me, okay?
이렇게 여러분들도 다 각각 이제 자기 개성대로 즐기고 계셨군요.
So you guys were actually enjoying with your own identities, right?
너무 좋습니다.
Very nice.
맛있는 것도 많이 드셨고.
You guys had a lot of good food.
지금 부럽네요.
And I'm quite envious of you guys.
오늘 저녁 삼겹살.
For today's dinner, it's 삼겹살.
부럽네요.
You know, I'm very envious.
여러분, 영상 준비해 주신 거 정말 감사합니다.
Anyway, guys, thank you so much for preparing the video for me.
자, 사진 찍을게요.
Now, let's have the photo time.
들어주세요, 슬로건. 아름다운 꽃 도경수, 앞으로도 우리와 함께 계속 피워줘.
Our most beautiful flower, 도경수, continue blooming as we grow with you.
Okay. 아, one more time? 자, 여러분, 한번 돌아왔대.
Guys, you have to take one more time.
자, 갑니다. 3, 2, 1. Thank you so much. Thank you. 여러분, 물 아끼시고요.
Guys, save your throat, okay? Save your voice.
오늘 집에 가시면 따뜻한 물 많이 드세요.
When you get home today, please drink a warm water, okay?
여러분들의 목은 아주 소중합니다.
Because your voice is very precious.
오늘 삼겹살 몇 인분 먹을 거예요?
How many kilos of samgyeopsal are gonna have tonight?
최소한 인당 2인분 이상 드세요.
You know, you have to eat at least good for two persons, okay?
오늘 에너지 많이 썼으니까.
Because you guys use a lot of energy today.
아, 나 저기 다 버렸어.
You know, I saw that one.
아니, 나 2인분, 아니, 10인분 먹는.
For me, I'm gonna eat as much as 10 person worth.
네, 여러분, 오늘 너무 즐거웠습니다.
I had so much fun today.
저도 이제 내일이 마지막 이제 해외 투어인데요.
So tomorrow is the last day of my worldwide tour.
내일 공연도 잘 마무리하고 얼른 준비해서 좋은 모습으로 또 인사드릴게요.
So I'm gonna finish well with my last Asia fan concert tomorrow and come back with a better projects, okay?
Thank you so much, Philippines!